Roger Rule, the Rifleman's Rifle author, is walking in our front door. Roger, we would be delighted to build you a gun stock. Oh. This wood is $1,000, $1,200, where a standard piece of wood could be $150. All right, well, here we go.